happening tomorrow. The Moorhead Police Department says that the Red River Valley SWAT team will be training on the Concordia campus near 8th Street and 12th Avenue South. Officials say SWAT team members will be on campus from 3 to 8. Police vehicles will be present with their emergency lights activated, and law enforcement will have firearms, but no live rounds will be used. As a reminder, this is just a training and it is not open to the public.